The fan reaction to Kit's passing has been just phenomenal. Can you talk about the response you've been getting personally from fans?
Well, I've got many, many messages from fans, people who agree with my actions and a lot more that don't particularly agree with what I did. So, yeah, it was really weird waking up before it even aired in the UK and having all these American fans and people who watched it illegally online and stuff like that just pelting abuse at me via Twitter and Facebook and Instagram and things like that. And it was really weird. The first thing I read was very graphic. It was a very graphic wake-up call. It was, "I'm going to murder you and your family, rape their corpses and feed them to my dogs." That was the first ever comment I got from that, so... Yeah, it was quite brutal, but, you know, I did kill one of the most loved characters, so I guess I had it coming. Because he was such a loved character, I feel like if I didn't get that response, I would have been cheated out of it. Because, you know, when I read the storyline, I was like, okay, this is going to be big. It's going to be big news in the Thrones community. So I feel like if everyone's a bit like, yeah, okay, he's dead, it would have been like, oh, right, so you're not going to... No. But, yeah, it did go a little bit overboard, but I just take that as a compliment for my acting, for them to believe me so much, which... And I did get some people saying, "I hate your character, but I love your acting," which is the nicer side of things. So, yeah, amid all of that, the horrible stuff, there was some nice comments, which I was very thankful for. I apologise if any of you are offended by my actions, but... it was in the script. What can I do?